For more movie updates, watch, share and subscribe to CBC9.news.